rookie's murder. Turns out he bragged to loads of friends about what he'd done.
He was proud of it. He actually told people there was a girl that he would carpool with, for instance, to go to work. That came up. He said, you saw those helicopters that were over there? And she goes, yeah. He goes, that was me. He says, I did that.
So he denied it to the authorities, but he had already told, what, numbers? Several people?
Several people. He had one person that actually helped him get the gun.